Now we're looking at page 28. Let's look at number 89. The first measure has the same rhythm as all the rest, with the exception of the last measure. So let's look at that first measure. On beat one, we have 2/16 and an eighth. The same thing on beat two. Then on beat three, 2/8 notes. And on beat four, 4/16 notes. So we would count that 1 EN, 2 EN, 3 EN, 4 EN up. And it would sound like this. 1 EN, 2 EN, 3 EN, 4 EN up. All right, so let's try that line together. Here we go. 1, 2, here we go. 1 EN, 2 EN, 3 EN, 4 EN, 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 1 EN, 2 EN, 3 EN. So keep backing that up and going over it until you have it worked out completely. Now look at number 90. In number 90, on beat one, we have 2/16 and an eighth. Then on beat two, 2/8 notes. On beat three, 4/16. And on beat four, 2/16 and an eighth. We would count number 90, 1 EN, 2 EN, 3 EN, 4 EN. And every measure is the same here like the others except for the last one. So that would sound like this. 1 EN, 2 EN, 3 EN, 4 EN. So let's play line 90 together. Ready? One, two, ready, now. 1 EN, 2 EN, 3 EN, 4 EN. 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 1 EN, 2 EN, 3 EN, 4. Okay, so keep backing that up and going over it until you have it completely worked out. Always practice this starting with the right stick and starting with the left. Okay, we're now looking at number 91. Look at the first measure of 91. We have, it's counted 1 EN, 2 EN, 3 EN, 4 EN. We have 2/8 notes on beat 1, 4/16 notes on beat 2, on beat 3, 2/16 and an 8th, and on beat 4, 2/16 and an 8th. And that would sound like this. 1 EN, 2 EN, 3 EN, and the every measure is the same like it has been on the others, with the exception of the last measure. So let's go over this together. Ready? 1 EN, 2 EN, ready, 91. 1 EN, 2 EN, 3 EN, 4 EN. 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 So keep going over that and work it out until you have it worked out completely. Okay, now we're looking at line 92. On the first beat, we have 4/16 notes, 1 EN. On the second beat, we have 2/16 and an 8th, 2 EN. The third beat's the same, 3 EN. The fourth beat, 2/8 notes, 4 EN. So 1 EN, 2 EN, 3 EN, 4 EN. And it sounds like this. Ready? And 1 EN, 2 EN, 3 EN, 4 EN. And every measure's the same except for the last one. So let's do that together. Ready? 1, 2, 92. Now, 1 EN, 2 EN, 3 EN, 4 EN. 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 So keep backing that up and working on it. Now that we've done 89 through 92, you're now ready to do solo 23. Now we're looking at solo 23. In solo 23, we have a new concept. It's called a caesura. A caesura means to stop for a moment of silence. It looks like two lines, which we also sometimes is referred to as the railroad tracks. So we see those two lines. Just like for railroad tracks, we stop and watch. So you would stop here and then start the next line. So let's first look at line 1 of solo 23. We'll do this one line at a time. Here we go. One EN, two EN, ready, now. One EN, two EN, one EN. And keep backing this up and going over it until you can play it completely without any issues. Now look at line two. Here we go for line two. One, two, line two. Now, one and two and one and two and one and two and one and two and two and two and one and two and one and two and one and two. Now we're ready for line three. Keep backing these lines up and going over them until you have them worked out completely. This is line three. Ready and now. One and two and 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 one and two and. That's where we have the caesura. So when we play all the way through, we'll stop for a second and then restart for the fourth line. Now let's go over the fourth line. Here we go. One and two. Ready now. One and two. Okay, now that we've done this one line at a time, you can keep stopping this recording and backing it up and going over it until you have each line fully worked out. Then we're ready to do the solo all the way through. Here we go. Two, ready, now. One again, two again, one and two again, one again, two and one again, two again, one and two again, one again, two again, one again, two again, one again, two again. The caesura. Last line. Now. One and two and 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 two and one and two and one and two. So keep going back and forth over that until you've got that worked out good enough to take a grade on it.